and it is now my pleasure to introduce Banjo Olaniyan and the First Haitian Community Baptist Church Choir.
Thank you, Tracy, for the introduction. My name again is Banjo Olaniyan, and why am I here today? I heard from the mayor's office that this is coming together, and for your information, I am the director of Fairbridge Project International Incorporated in Worcester here. We are not collecting money today because our expertise is not in international relief. Our expertise is in working with immigrant community here in Worcester. So my job was to link with the young people in the Asian community to come here and sing today so that you guys can see the faces behind the name. My first contact with the Asian community was in 2007. In 2008, we were working with the young people in the community. In 2008, I lost my house to fire. The first people that I saw were these young people. They came to us at quality hand to pay a visit with my family, and they came with food and with their sons. That is why I insisted with the mayor that I want them to sing. I want people to see how beautiful these people sound. Thank you for the opportunity that you grant for them to sing tonight.
We are from the First Evangelical First Haitian Baptist Church of Worcester, and we would like to share this song with you.